In this tutorial, I'm going to be teaching you how to work with your start menu. The Windows 10 start menu comes up in a very simple way, in a way that you can easily expand it. Now, by default, you might find your own to be like this. Now, what you have to do here, there is a way you can expand it by just taking your mouse pointer straight to the edge, and then you can click and drag it to the right or drag it to the left. There is another way that you can automatically make it like that of the Windows 8.1 in order to cover your screen. I'm going to teach you how to actually set that one up. You can also stretch it to the right, to the top, a kind of drag it. Mine is naturally dragging right now. And you can drag it down, up like that. Okay, so, and on the other hand too, you might also have all your programs right here, and you have your settings directly on this place. There is another kind of settings that will be brought to you now by Windows, and you can click here and click on setting just for the tablet PC to function properly. In a quick way of setting up your computer or customizing the way your computer or your Windows looks like. I'm going to be teaching you how to work with that. Now here you can also work with your file explorer directly by exploring your files, and here too you have your power option. You click on it, you have all your power option here. By default, your hibernation will not be up. So you have to do that and kind of bring it up. Okay, now all your files, all your recent installed program are going to be listed here, and your mostly used programs are also going to be listed here. This is the username, which is actually going to show you right here, and all your programs are all listed here. Okay, so in combination with the default application that I actually installed, we have your apps, and we have the 3D builder, which is actually a new software included, and also your games also available there for you. Okay, so that is that, a little of introduction about it. So in the next tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to work with the icons directly on your start menu.